I have a fantastic weight loss hack for you and how sunlight can help you to lose weight. So you've heard me speak in other videos before about leptin signaling and leptin resistance, but there's this whole connection with a light sensing opsin called melanopsin in our eyes, and seeing that early morning sunlight helps to set our body up for actually making our melatonin, which we know is our sleep hormone, later in the day. Of course, when we are sleeping, this is when the most melatonin is released, usually around midnight, at least 3 hours after darkness. So this is important to note, that if we don't see enough of that sunlight, then we are compromised in terms of our sleep, and this has a lot to do with our metabolism and our thyroid function as well. Now, certain aspects of sunlight, especially the red light and the near infrared light, actually help to increase our mitochondrial spin state. So what that does is that helps to ensure that our body is making enough energy, that ATP, through our mitochondria, and also can help with cellulite. So this is something that I've talked about in other videos, that red light exposure from the sun, especially as the sun is going down and setting, you actually feel some of that infrared and that heat from the sun, but that red light is very helpful for our cellulite as well. Now, seeing that early morning sun can also help with our microbiome, because it actually tells our body and our microbiome to be alive, to be active, to be working on our behalf, to break down our food, and of course to turn our energy from our food into that active energy in our mitochondria. So that's important. Exposing your abdomen to that early morning sun can be really helpful for the health of your microbiome and the light that your microbiome actually gives off as well. Now, another interesting aspect as to how the sunlight can help you to lose weight has to do with UV radiation. So we know usually midday we have, and depending on where you live, there's more of the UVA radiation. And in this study on mice, it showed that UVA radiation suppressed obesity and symptoms of metabolic syndrome independently of vitamin D status. So that is, and these were mice that were fed a high fat diet. So interesting to note that when that nitric oxide is secreted because of that UV exposure, that helps to stimulate a lot of different things in the body, which is actually very healthy. So whether it is the vasodilation, it could be, which helps to lower blood pressure levels, but also suppressing weight gain, suppressing glucose intolerance, as well as insulin resistance, and serum levels of fasting insulin and glucose levels as well. So that nitric oxide is a good thing. It's something that we definitely want. And that was shown in that mouse study. Now, another aspect how the sunlight can help us to lose weight is that it stimulates POMC, and this is the UV light, and POMC is propiomelanocortin. Now, from POMC, responsive neurons in the hypothalamus, so this is related to our brain health, it helps to reduce our appetite and our food intake. So POMC is actually an opioid polypeptide, and it's secreted by our skin cells and the neurons and the pituitary gland, and this triggers the release of other important peptides such as alpha MSH and beta endorphins. And we know that MSH can help to suppress our appetite, but also enhances the catabolic signals to promote energy consumption. So it's all about what's going on metabolically for us. That's why the sunlight exposure is and should be a natural part of your everyday life. Now, if you live in a place where you can't see that sun all the time, doing your best to seek out some natural sunlight is always in your best interest. So today I talked all about weight loss hack, how sunlight can help you to lose weight. I hope you've got some questions and comments for me. Please drop them in the comment section below. Be sure to share this video as well and give me a big thumbs up. Also, if you're new to my channel, welcome in. I hope that you'll subscribe and turn on those post notifications by clicking the bell. Everyone has a calling in life, and one of mine is to educate you how to live your life in tune and in line with nature. Thanks for watching.